Ramirez. That ball is hit well. Deep to right. Dive. Can't get to it. Off the wall. One run is in. Here comes Ramirez. And the throw goes right to the middle of the infield. And Boston has gone ahead on the first hit of the series by David Ortiz. And it came at a big time.
2 2/3 did K-Rod. And here's David Ortiz. You see that number today with three hits. This could be four. Back it goes. It's over. The Red Sox win, and they're moving on. Ortiz in the deep right field. Back is Sheffield. We'll see you later tonight. Ortiz hits it to deep left field. Back at the monster and gone. It's a one-run game.
What a dynamic clutch hitter this guy has been for the last 2 years for the Boston Red Sox.
Ortiz fights it off center field. Damon run into the plate, and he can keep on running to New York. Game six tomorrow night. And here's Ortiz. He rips one into right field. Back at the wall, 2-0 Red Sox. You talk about picking up your ball club after losing a runner at the plate. Ortiz has done that all year, all October, and he goes deep to put Boston out in front.
Swing and a drive, deep right field. If it's fair, it is way out of here.
Who's never homered against Benoit in his career. Bases loaded. Two out.